That's a flexible blade that bends round the bone on the fish and doesn't allow it.